big one.
Anybody seen my...
is evolving. Right now, the firefighters are shoring up the vehicle. If this vehicle is not inside or another car is parked in for whatever reason, we want to make sure the vehicle doesn't move at all. The tools that they're going to use on this car are extremely powerful, battery operated in this case, but sometimes mechanically operated. You see us taking the air out of the tire? That's because we want to get the vehicle to settle onto the shoring they've placed underneath it so it has good core point contact with the ground. Another thing is you see a firefighter going into the back of the vehicle. He's going in there to gain access to the patient or patient to make sure they know that everything we're doing isn't intimidating or causing them any more grief or anxiety. That's a key portion, not to mention the initial assessment of the exact what's going on in the hospital. Taking the front windshield out gives us significant access immediately to the patient because it's the largest building after the door is active. And a lot of times in the accident, the door can actually be active at that point, so they won't be able to be open. They're using multiple doors in this case. They have a stall valve.
Thank you.
aren't getting any work. Nobody's getting bounced around, no body panels or impact done.
We're going on.